And I think what he taps into is the fact that, you know, the drug of politics, that people want to get elected. The first meeting I ever went to with him, he said something to the effect of, there are about 20 or 30 people in the room, you know, one of you and your party will be elected. And he had them from that moment on.